Thank you.
And the first quarter is a tie, 18 all. Future, Bol-Rhino up by 8, 28 to 20.
Feel free to back up.
Yeah,
hold it a little bit longer if you're guard on the outside. Because if you pass it quickly, it's easy to touch. Hold it.
Okay, come on, let's go. Future on three.
One, two, three, future. Come on, let's go.
Here you go.
That's the heart for Division 2. So far it's 43-23.
Bol-Rhino leads by 20 in the first half, 46-23.
Keep rotating the ball, so we don't tie ourselves up, right? Keep moving the ball. We don't have to work as hard no more, right? We're up by 20, we don't have to work too hard, right? We control the game now, offensively. Right, defensively, we just keep doing what we're doing. We keep getting soft, right? Don't bail them out if they shot fake, don't fall into that shit. Right, because they just gonna throw against the backboard. We just gonna rebound and go.
Right?
We don't really have to foul them, right? All you gotta do is just be there, that's it.
They just aim for all fast breaks.
Hi everyone, I'm here with Ray, back-to-back finals. Congratulations, Ray. What do you think of the first half where you're leading by 20?
I think we did a great job, just making sure that we have some really decent stops. You know, we haven't quality to loops out of that, so as long as we take advantage of those kind of, you know, turnovers that they're having, should be all right.
And what a great start for Dual Magnum, who scored like 10-plus points, and he was the finals MVP last year. Can you describe his work ethic?
Oh, work ethic, next to none. You know, he's heart and soul, the engine of the team, so we're just glad that he's on our side, you know.
Okay, the second half is coming up pretty soon. What you guys need to do?
Keep on doing whatever we're doing. It's just, every single session, we got to approach with a whole lot of energy. You know, make sure that every single session that we are running, you know, we put a whole lot of emphasis in terms of discipline behind it, and we'll be okay.
All right, thank you, Ray. Thanks for your time.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Go high low.
And the third quarter, Bol-Rhino by 15, 49 to 54. Everyone, I'm here with Richie, who's currently injured. You guys down by 15 in the third quarter. What happened there?
We're just not getting our rebounds and like crashing offensive boards.
The fourth quarter is coming pretty soon. What you guys need to do?
We're gonna get our rebounds. We're gonna play fast and shoot some more threes.
All right, thank you, Richie. Thanks for your time.
Horse three.
future. Bol-Rhino out by 15, 57 to 42.
Defense. So we just gotta stay patient, we gotta eat the lamb at the end, right? Just take care of the ball, just take care
of the ball. That's all we have to do. Good, Micho, three. 1, 2, 3, Micho.
Thank you.
Palmer, Bol-Rhino. Bol-Rhino up by 10. 62 to 52. You're back-to-back champion. Season 23, 2024-2022.
BOL Rhino. Oh, that's shooting.